LGBTQ.
L.
Lesbian, a woman who is attracted to her same gender. There are different categories that lesbians identify as, but are not limited to. Femme, STEM, and AG/STUD. Femme is a lesbian woman that identifies and exhibits a feminine presentation. STEM displays a mixture of femme and stud presentations. AG/STUD describes a masculine lesbian. Gender nonconformity, independence, community, unique relationships to womanhood, serenity and peace, love and bonding, femininity. Key fact. June 26, 2015, the U.S. Supreme Court struck down all state bans on same-sex marriage, making it legal in all 50 states.
G.
Gay. Sexually or romantically attracted to people of one's own sex. Usually refers to a man.
The gay community is rich and full of diversity, encompassing a wide range of identities and experiences. It is important to understand that being gay isn't one specific thing. Gay men can present in many different ways. Some are masculine presenting, like Ricky Martin, or those in traditionally male-dominated professions, while others are feminine presenting, often seen in fashion and the arts. There are also androgynous individuals who blend both masculine and feminine traits, or those who exhibit a unique combination of these expressions. For example, Ricky Martin is a masculine-presenting gay man, Billy Porter is feminine-presenting, and Sam Smith represents an androgynous presentation. Additionally, the diversity within the gay community extends to cultural and ethnic backgrounds. Sexual orientation intersects with race, ethnicity, and the culture, leading to a variety of experiences and perspectives. By recognizing and celebrating this diversity, we can challenge stereotypes and promote a more inclusive and accurate understanding of what it means to be gay.
We gay men are here, and we want our voices to be heard, and we try our best every day to fit in this world and just to be like everybody else.
Bisexual means attracted to multiple genders, while pansexual means attracted to all genders. For many in the LGBTQ community, these terms may overlap. Some people may identify as bisexual but still feel an attraction for all genders. Pansexuality is the romantic, emotional, and/or attraction to people regardless of their gender. Like everyone else, pansexual people may be attracted to some people and not others, but the gender of the person does not matter. Heteroflexibility is a form of an orientation or situational behavior characterized by minimal homosexual activity and otherwise primarily heterosexual orientation, which may or may not distinguish it from bisexuality. It has been characterized as mostly straight.
Why don't we go somewhere where we can be free?
T. Transgender. Transgender folks identify as a gender outside of their given birth identity. It can be used as an umbrella term to cover non-binary, genderqueer, or with people who can identify as a third gender as well. It is not a universally accepted term for all groups. Identifying as transgender is different than a sexual orientation. Sexual orientation varies between each transgender individual. Many transgender individuals experience gender dysphoria and may pursue medical treatment or therapy to affirm the gender they may identify as. Pronouns for folks included
and the transgender umbrella can be quite important for some people. They can include he, him, she, her, they, them, we, or even some that aren't commonly used in everyday situations. Q. Queer. Queer is a term used by those wanting to reject specific labels of gender identity and sexual orientation. Queer theory is a way of thinking that dismantles traditional assumptions about gender and sexual identities. Some have viewed the term as a slur, but it was reclaimed in the 80s by the queer community who have embraced it. Sanofi was a sponsor at this year's Pocono Pride. Pocono Pride did a great job of embodying us as a community. It was great to see many Sanofi co-workers there.